another beautiful day in the raft. The thing that's the most beautiful is you. If you looked in a mirror today, I bet you have. And yep, you're beautiful. And our two little goats are beautiful. Hey, look at the little dudes. Oh, they're so cool. I still don't know what they're good for. I have no idea what they're good for. Cause I mean, there's none of the recipes. Well, I guess, never mind. They require milk. Head broth and fish stew require milk now. And I mean, a bucket is kind of expensive. Like, no joke, like to get milk juice out of a goat, you need all three of these. And then you don't get the bucket back. So making fish stew is two fish, an egg, and then three planks, scrap, rope, and goat juice. Yeah. Plus a bunch of water, because these dorks eat lots of grass. Like, shoot, you're done eating lots of grass. Anyway, you guys wanted to name them. You gave me lots of really, really, really solid names. Some of you guys suggested that I name them C-Top and Baron, because Baron likes to play games with me, and C-Top rescued my bacon in the last video. I gotta turn this. But there was another set of very, very good names. this is so dumb, I love it. And it's like and subscribe. It's our names of our goats. Like and subscribe if you haven't already. Oh yeah, that's fantastic. Oh my. I feel like a complete sellout for naming them that. Because I never ask. I never ever ask for likes or subscriptions in videos, because I find it annoying when I watch other people's videos. They're okay. They're good goats. Like and subscribe. They'll be our friends and forever. And I gotta fix the boat, because a giraffe ate it. Or what? Not a giraffe. Shark. That's the right word. So if you guys were wondering what we're planning on doing today, planning on going to another island. Another one somewhere in the ocean. Not that one that was right back there, because that's the one we were just at. But yes, I want to go to a new island. Hopefully we can catch some of the chickens, because we haven't collected a chicken for our vessel yet. And if you guys don't know, it seems that the seagulls don't really give eggs anymore. We have to have chickens to get eggs, because we get a bunch of feathers, but that's it. Hey, you dork! Don't you think I didn't see you down here? I did. I saw you. Gotta stab you in the eyeball. Oh, I missed him. And he ate my raft. I feel like I need an automatic garden gnome to sprinkle water on here. These monkeys, they eat so much grass. Would you stop eating the grass? Yeah. I don't know what I'm gonna do to you, but you'll be okay. Hopefully nobody dies. Nobody gets a rock dropped on their head. That'd be bad. So I have a question. Do buckets stack? No, they don't. That's so annoying. Oh man, I can make a bunch of buckets, but they don't stack. Oh, that's gonna be bad. Excuse me, can I, there we go. I wanted to get through so I can milk you. Milk him, milk you, her. Milk her, and then we get, whoop, did it. Where'd they go? Oh, so those stack. That's interesting. Can I milk you more than once? No, you have to be a long time. So I think we're gonna do some things. We're gonna get a water purifier over here. And, oh, I should make like a little lean-to thing. That'd be kind of fun. Like a little farmhouse somewhere. I like that. Oh, that's gonna be cool. And then we'll do taller ones. Maybe, it didn't work. I don't know what I'm doing. I was gonna make a little barn. I just don't know how. I don't know what to do. Oh, this is bad ideas. Like maybe a second story in case a shark comes. Cause we don't want a shark to jump through the bottom of this thing and eat our little guys. Do we like, you don't want to get eaten by a shark, do you, big guy? No, we've got other plans. We've got other plans for you. No, I don't, that'd be mean. What do you think? How do you like it? Does it look pretty good for a future farm? We got our little sheep plot there. We can have our chickens over there, and we can have our llamas up top, or in some fashion around that. Now this little area here is gonna be like a little workshop. I think that's kind of the way I feel it should be. I like the little lights up there. I don't like that this pillar's in the way, but I think it'll work pretty good. I might wanna put in some like, some low end, oh, where are they? Some things like in here. I'm not sure. You guys will have to let me know what you think of it. I don't know if I want to enclose it. I kind of like it the way it is. But I do know that I need to put in some of these. Whoop, turn that around. And we'll put in you right about there. Oh, man. Maybe not. I don't know. I need walls. Hey, whoa. Whoa, where do you think you're going, Mr. Bucket? Got it. Nailed it. Bingo. Wow. That was actually a pretty good, hey, you dirty little monster. I'm gonna eat you. Did you know that? Ah, next time you're dead. I'm gonna eat you, all of you. Good news is we're getting another island coming up pretty closely. Hopefully. It could be one of those stupid, like, fake little research stations. I'm gonna try to turn just a little bit there. Yeah, like that. And hopefully we'll get there pretty soon. So what about if I use the leaves instead? This might work. This might look all right. We don't want it to be all the way. Ooh, can I do it? Is there a halfsie one? Can I do a halfsie? I think so. Wow! Haha, dang! That looks awesome. Turn you around. Yeah, that's pretty nice right there. I like that. I like it a lot. Also wondering if I change that pillar to be right there and there, if that'd be better. I don't know. I don't know if I can, though, because this one would fall off. Yeah, I can't. I've also got some other kind of relatively bad news. My supplies are getting kind of low. It's been a long time since I've actually farmed, because farming in this game is boring. So I've just been using all my resources up without doing anything more. It's not going so great for us, but hey, you know what? It's still going. I also put down a few chests down in there, and I'm like, get over. I really like how this has turned out. Looks really good down here. I don't know what to put in the corners, though. So if you guys have any ideas of what I should put over there, let me know. But these areas will be like for the shears and for the buckets that we'll use for these guys. Or girls, because you know they're actually females to make milk. There you go. Give me the milk. Yes, I got milk and more milk. Woo! I also have pretty much no cooked food. yeah, it's gonna get real bad pretty soon. I better go fishing or something while I go to this next island. Cut you. They're gonna cut you. Except they can't really cut. Yaha! Where'd it go? There it goes. Yes. So I used up an entire fishing pole and I caught like 20 fish. 25. But that's good because, like, well, I forgot. I got these ones too. Maybe I should cook some fish stew. Should we cook fish stew? Because we haven't done that before. We got some mackerels, we got an egg, and we got yogurt. So mackerels, two mackerels, a single egg. Uh oh, we also have some rotting soup in there. What is this one? What did I forget to pull out? Whoop, coconut chicken. Hot dang. Forgot about coconut chicken. Whoop. Would you stop, Mr. Shark? Oh no, you're trying to eat my junk. Would you not? Okay, you can have that. Just let me collect the stuff first. Oh! Okay, that was close. We're okay. Everything's fine. And a single bucket of yogurt. Okay, put the yogurt on and start cooking. Got it. I'm gonna make another one up because why not? There's land. Oh, over there. Is that the right one? It better be. It looks like a big island. Could it be a big island? No, it's not. We gotta go the other way. Sorry, little island. I don't care about you. We have to man the torpedoes that way. Yeep, we're going away in the wrong direction. It's this way. Can I see it? Oh, nope. I need a thingy. I don't have any thingies. Oh no. Need the paddle guy. What is it? Paddle thing? Yeah, paddle. Can I make one? Paddle. No, of course not. Oh, there it is. Hi there, gigantic island man. I didn't know you were... The shark just ate. The shark, why did you eat out of there? Oh, that's so annoying. Okay, well, we found a big island. I always hate it when I gotta go on this side because it's... Oh, is that a... Oh, I thought I saw an animal right up there already. Nope. There's a bird. Saw the bird. Aha! A little bird. That's what I'm looking for, mateys. Arr. Oh, I better stop. Whoa! Forgot about that part. Run! Run! Run, 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 run! Stop! And turn. Perfect. Perfect landing. Oh, that was beautiful. Now I can throw these away. And take a drink. Never mind. Good thing I made these up. Whoop! And whoop, better feed my giraffes. Okay, here we go. Feed you, feed you, feed you. Can't let those go away or we're gonna die. Collect my net canister and gun. Woohoo! Yes! This'll work. Oh, we're gonna capture one right away. It's gonna be great. I also have a buttload of arrows made up because I ran out. Is there fall damage? I can't remember. I think so. Oh, hello. And pow! Oh, how did I miss that? Ta-da! Oh, I missed it. Give me my metal arrow back. Okay, good. Let's go on land. So do we want to capture that little bird right away? Do we want to or do we want to explore? I think, oh, shoot! There's a shark. Hi, nice of you to bite me in the butt. Where are you, birdie? Here, little, you were just for reals this time. You were just right here. Where'd you go, little dork? Here, birdie, birdie, birdie. Where are you? Like, for real. Where do you run off to? I know one thing, he's coming after me. Oh no, I missed it. Ugh, hide, 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 hide. Ha, I hid. Oh, I forgot the dumb shovel. I needed dirt. Maybe there is no dirt here. There's one dirt. That's not enough. Ooh, there's another little cave in the cave. Maybe there's more. There's two dirts. Three dirts. Oh, oh, oh. What is this? Oh, wow. There's a little area to go up. Okay, I'm going up. Maybe. Can I not go up there? Yeah, we're just going to have to jump and click. Ah, got it. Vine goo. Mushroom omelet. Do I have that one? Oh, no. Not you. I don't like you. Ah, yeah, stab him right in the butthole. Yeah, right in the nose hands. Oh, got him again. Ah, get wrecked. Scrub. Learn to play. Yes. Oh, he might kill me. He might. Get, oh, nope. Can't touch me if I got a tree in my way. Ha ha. Oh, is that a bird that just swooped me? Whoa. Oh, I'm going to die. I'm going to die. Oh, no. Oh, run, run. Running. Running. Oh, I'm going to die. I'm so dead. Aha. Ready? Yep. Yes, one more. Whoop. Can't touch me on rocks. Yes. Ah, that was amazing. Okay, give me. Uh-oh. Go to the cave. I hear the rock man. Ow, ow. Oh, he missed me. Okay, good. I'm so scared. I see him. Ooh, that's a pretty one. Look at that thing go. Hey, little dude. And I don't want to waste these, but pow. Oh, nailed it. I have captured him. Whee. This is so ugly. I love it. Oh, shark man, what are you doing to my boat? Okay, just for the meanwhile, I got to put him in here. And I'm going to keep watering things because I don't have any other food plots for him. We're going to have to get those. Do I have a mushroom soup one? Oh, yeah, mushroom omelets right there. Okay, so we don't need that. So let's see what this new soup is. One, two. Okay, we got two. That's pretty good. I'll take two soups out of that. And it looks cool. We got fish soup. See how much it recharges us too. Not very much. Hey, that worked pretty good. Two of them. And I'm going to eat some coconut chicken. Ah, oh, dirty. Okay, I'll do that. That looks good. That was a lot of resources. Oh well. I still also like I'm using the beginner thing there. Where did my shovel go? That's my question. Those aren't shovel. That bird really, really wants to kill me. So I'm gonna steal all of his dirt. I don't know why I can't pick up more dirt than just that. It's kind of bothers me because the rest of the floor is dirt. Like, can I just shovel up everything? But nope, that's not the way the game's made. I have to find these dumb little nodes. Hey, come on, just one more. Just, I got a shroom. Can I just eat a cave mushroom plain? I wonder. And, oh yeah, I can. Doesn't do much for me though. Okay, so now I have to brave the elements and the giant dinosaur bird that wants to kill me. That dude is all about murdering me. Ah! Oh, I totally dorked that up. Give me that. Nope, 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 nope. Where are you? Where'd you go? Where are you? Where'd you at? Nope. There he is. Yes, this would be good. One, two. Oh, hit him. Nope, nope, go in circles, that's fine. Nope, don't hit me, buddy. Don't, ow, ow, ow. I'm okay, it'll be fine. It'll be fine in the morning. How do I get up there? Do I just climb the surf, just straight up, just go jump, jump? Oh, I think I made it, sort of, kind of, maybe. Did I make it? Yeah, I made it, nice. I'm up top. Also, I think that every one of those slime puddles there has something cool underneath it, so we might check that out. Oh, we got a goat, another goaty McGoat face. Do I want him? Do I want three goats? I don't know if I have enough food for him. You know, the one thing I wish this game had, just the one thing. It's cool the way it is, but I wish there was like, if you guys remember Minecraft or Hello Neighbor, how there's something in them called the golden apple. I wish there was some sort of rare seed in this game, just a rare seed that you could collect and you could plant it. And it would be a really good food, but it'd be difficult. It would take a long time to get going. But you always got it back. Like you always got a seed back from it. Oh yes, more dirt. Ha, dang, I needed this. Whoop, got it. Oh, there's another one here. Yes. Excellent, and then we get another box. Please have dirt and explosive goo, vine goo. That's not the same. Huh, so the question is, should I claim this goat on this island for myself? I think so. I think we'll take them and we'll have to just keep track of how much food we have because we have a couple more farm plots we can make up. We can make two more, but he's elusive, and I don't know where he went. I literally have no idea. Give me these. I want to eat my food. Ah, I found him. Ooh, what's in here? I don't think I want to crawl down, and I won't be able to get out. We aren't going to do that, but I am going to capture you. Wow, yes, I got him. Okay, you're going to sit there for, nah, we're going to take you home. Take you home to the Paradise City where the grass is green and the other goats are pretty. Uh-oh. Hey, we got some eggs. Yes. There's not much food in here anymore. We gotta water it all. Water, even though it's storming right now. Oh, boy. We'll pick up the eggs. Oh, never mind. I can't. Yeah, these guys are gonna eat up all the grass, like, in a heartbeat. I need that egg. I need the egg. And give me the egg. I want the eggs. Yes, we got eggs. Oh, I had one more dirt. I can make three. Yay. Go team. All right, little birdie bird. I'm gonna bring you into my nice little pad right over here. You can wander on that grass all the days of your life. It'll be glorious. And you, my friends, you'll be fine too. Oh, so your guys' your goal is to give me a name for a third goat. I'm thinking Goaty McGoatface. That could be a good one. And another one for our new bird, Mr. Lieutenant Peckers, maybe? I like naming a name bird Lieutenant Peckers because they peck a lot. Anyway, yeah, I'm gonna go and clear off the rest of that stuff, and I will see you guys in the next video. See you later. Bye.